Welcome to Nora's Jazz Show Spotlight Edition for Cadence Jazz World, dedicated to the music of guitarist Don Manasi, entitled The Evolving Circle. The music you are about to hear will give you a glimpse into the innovative mind of one of the most brilliant jazz and avant-garde improvising musicians of the past 50 years. Dom was one of the earliest pioneers in avant-garde jazz. He was an evolving circle in a square world, a prolific artist who covered all the bases. He recorded two CDs for Blue Note in 1974, and after those two albums, he left the recording business and did not record again as a leader until 1999 for CIMP Records. Between those years, he made his living composing, authoring three books of harmony and improvisation, teaching, and arranging. As you listen to the following eight tracks, you will hear in Dom's improvisation a natural order and progression, a circular, cyclical, spinning movement, advancing and evolving his creative ideas, a relentless quest that inspires us to keep going, keep moving forward, keep pushing onward and upward, searching and seeking to see what's next. To create that kind of energy through music was Dom's gift to the world. Dom Manasi transitioned this life experience on August 1st, 2023. But his music is eternal, and his spirit is an evolving circle. I open the show with a beauty from one of the Blue Note recordings, which is also one of my personal favorites, When Joanna Loved Me. Following, track 2, Solitude. This is from the CD Taking the Duke Out. Track 3, Sucker's Paradise, from the CD 8 Hands, 1 Mind, the Dom Manasi Guitar Quartet. Track number 4, Bloodlust, from the CD The Vampire's Revenge. Track number 5, Well You Needn't, from the CD Going Out Again. Track number 6, Gentle, from the CD Me, Myself, and I. Track number 7, Improv 2, from the CD Remembering Cecil. Track number 8, The Day After Next, from the CD Going Out Again. Enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you for listening and for your ongoing support to Cadence Magazine and Cadence Jazz World. There will be a memorial for Domenici on December 6th at St. Peter's Church, a musical jubilation with many fine groups celebrating his life and contribution. Please be there. St. Peter's is located at 619 Lexington Avenue, Manhattan, New York, 10022. For further information, you can call 212-935-2200 or visit www.stpeters.org/jazz. Peace.